No, I've lost all the eggs. Hammond is gonna be extremely cross with me. You idiot, Roy, this is no time for yolks. Oh, darn it! One of them, but there's more out there. Just pretend it's Easter. My job, mister. I mean, if I had been fired, well, yeah, I might have learned something from this experience.